Okay, let's hit this over the horizon. Wish me luck. Boom! That was a good swing, and that ball's going to go a long way. The ball left the tee at 151 miles an hour, so a great shot. A pro golfer can hit a ball much faster than that, but I'm no pro, and I'm in this spacesuit, so I'm very happy with my shot. That ball's going to take a long time to touch down. As it hurtles through space, let's take a look at a really long golf shot on Earth. Here's Bryson DeChambeau hitting a 377-yard drive. The ball speed is almost 200 miles an hour. That's a lot faster than mine, but as we'll see, mine's going to go a lot further. After 48 seconds in the air, it finally touches down. And it's up again, but it won't bounce far. The crater I'm in is filled with moon dust, so I'm standing in a 15-mile-wide bunker. After a couple more small bounces, the ball finally comes to rest. So the total length of that drive was 3,190 yards. That's over 1.7 miles. In fact, I've hit the ball so far, I can't even see it anymore. I've literally hit it over the horizon. So why is that possible? Here are three reasons why you can hit a ball over the horizon on the moon. Reason one, there's no atmosphere on the moon. When you hit a golf ball on Earth, it has to push its way through the air. But that doesn't happen here, so the ball doesn't slow down. The ball was doing 151 miles an hour when it left the tee, and it was still doing 151 miles an hour when it touched down. Reason two, the gravity is much weaker here than on Earth. It's only a sixth as strong, so that ball stayed in the air for a long time. It took 24 seconds to get to the top of its flight and 48 seconds till it touched down again. Combine that with the speed that it's moving, and that's why the ball can cover so much ground. And the final reason I could hit the ball over the horizon is that the horizon is closer here than on Earth. On Earth, the horizon is about 3 miles away when seen from eye height. Here on the moon, though, it's only 1.5 miles away. So that's the reason why I could literally hit the ball over the horizon. Okay, so that was a great drive. The problem is I've now got to walk almost 2 miles to go to the ball. And will I even find it when I get there? Wish me luck. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.